מביט מהחלום, זה עושה לי עצום. האביב חלף עבר, מי יודע אם תשוב. הליצן היה למלך, הנביא נהיה ליצן, ושכחתי את הדרך, אבל אני עוד כאן. יהיה טוב, יהיה טוב, כן. לפעמים אני נשבע, אז הלילה
y todo estará bien. Y todo estará bien. Aunque en momentos seamos quebrantados, pero en esta noche, si en esta noche, yo me quedaré contigo. Todo estará bien.
saying to me, and we thought landing man on the moon was a hard thing. Look at this, unbelievable. So he quickly wrote a poem, and he tossed it over to me, and he said, why don't you write music to this, and we'll record it, and you'll sing it for a couple of months, then there'll be peace, and I'll write you another poem, and we'll write another song. And this was the first song I ever wrote, Yeto. And I trusted him. I wrote that, and 2 months later, he just gave me another verse, and another verse. 35 years later, I don't want to tell you, we could be here till sunrise. I think think this is how my sunrise concert in Masada started, from all these verses. But there is one verse that I like to conclude this song with. And especially on a night like this, it's hard, but it's, if we don't believe in these things and if we don't have something to look forward to, a bukra, a tomorrow, a mañana, then we have no reason to even celebrate our being here tonight. And I do think we are celebrating in spite of everything. And this verse says that we shall learn to live together under the olive trees. And that children will grow up knowing no more war, no terror, no frontiers. And that fresh new grass will grow over the graveyards for love and peace. For after 100 years of war, we haven't and will not lose hope. עוד נלמד לחיות ביחד בין חורשות עצי זיתים ילדים יחיו בלי פחד בלי גבולות בלי מקלטים